for something entirely different with this week's cattle call. I want to tell you about a hearing we had in the Science, Space, and Technology Committee this week about cyber theft. Specifically, we talked about the example in December of Target stores that were hit hard by cyber theft, and in fact have had to spend over $60 million already since December to try to recover information that cyber thieves acquired in that episode. We learned that there is a new chip that can be used in credit and debit cards that reduces cyber theft. Right now, if this is a typical credit card, this magnetic strip is worth somewhere between $27 and $45 to cyber thieves. If we move to this EMV chip in credit and debit cards, it's much harder to steal information. Because of that, next year at about this time, we'll see a lot of retail stores moving to devices that can scan the chip rather than the magnetic strip in order to reduce cybercrime and to reduce their own liability. Pretty exciting news with regard to keeping our own data safe, especially in the retail markets. So for this week's Cattle Call, I'm Cynthia Lummis.